move towards them, because that's medially and that's rightwards and upwards. Now, it's to detect radiation of pain from the right hypochondrium. So definitely, if there's any pathology on the right hypochondrium and it's radiated to this side, to be detected. So mainly this symptom is for detection of radiation. So in case of problem with gallbladder, the liver, this symptom is actually positive.
Thank you. That's all. That's my question. That's all.